How can it cement your name regrets? Every first Thursday in the month in Oakland. My name is Sandy DeVolt, current reigning death match champion, reverse live versus Illusion C. 3 1-minute rounds. Do rock, paper, scissors to determine who goes first. Reverse live.
You going first?
Reverse live is going first. Let these motherfuckers know what's up, Oakland! And here we go.
Reverse live.
Yeah.
Round 1, fight.
Alright, yo. Okay, yo. Yo, some people like to call him white, but you know what? I'm aware that he's Latin. Cause I met his mother, and I macked that dumb bitch speaking terrible Spanish. But I still had her face down, let her stare at the mattress while I was tearing her backwards. And after we fucked, she said as a kid, you weren't into hip-hop, and you weren't gangsta neither. She said you were whitewashed and rebellious, all about rollerblades and reefer, and your bangs were bleached up. And every night, you'd ask her to grill up some Franks and bake a pizza, but the only thing she'd make and feed you was steak fajitas and quesadillas. Yo, and I don't even remember what your mother called herself, but I guarantee that cunt's name's Maria. Yo, cause she didn't have much time to talk when I was face fucking her till her mouth was sore. Then I slid up inside her and started to pound it raw. But I regret not wearing the rubber, cause now this whore is the reason I have to pay child support in El Salvador. Hey yo, and you must be a distant relative of Valdemore, you vampire looking motherfucker. Only 21, already looking aged and gray? But it comes in handy on the Day of the Dead, cause he's the only Latin in the dang parade that doesn't have to paint his face.
Damn. That was a filthy and no reaction. Check it. Check, check, check. Y'all hear me? Yo. Alright. I'ma let everybody know about that first time I battled you, when you supposedly beat me at that battle out in Santa Cruz. See, I rolled alone like a soldier to the battle like a man should do. Faced you like a beast, homie, then I got to smashing you. But see, he rolled with a massive crew, and won that battle with a cheering section of like 50 of his random dudes. Even though it was obvious I ravaged you. See, I don't pull that kind of bullshit, bitch, cause I ain't whack like you. You flow poorer than fuck. And just to fit him in the building tonight, they had to open both doors at the front. Yo. Before this wrap round, it took the bouncer outside like 20 minutes just to pat down this fat clown. And I don't know why the fuck I'm wasting my time battling a fat white teacher from Dangerous Minds who thinks that he's rhyming dope. Motherfucker, if I sliced your throat, you'd bleed Diet Coke. You're a giant joke. You would take more fries and coke than oxygen and wonder why you're broke. I'll put this cow in his grave. Last time he tried to step on a treadmill, it just moved out of the way. Okay.
Oh. Okay, yo. Yo. Let me start with some facts like this bitch is heartless. And what you spit is garbage. And follow up with the question like, when the fuck did Ricky Martin dye his hair black and start looking like a blood-sucking prince of darkness? Hey yo, I'm not even listening if you spit the hardest. I'm just staring at you like, is that the guy who clips my pardon? Hey yo, and it's easy to see this reverse lobcat is handsome, and the way I rap is savage. So how you gonna diss me, you tacky bastard? Have you looked in the mirror? Your hairline makes you look like Captain Planet. If he lived his life as a trashy Latin. Hey yo, and this is what happens when you eat great training men, gain the ability to speak flame slaying men. And this is what happens when deep space aliens crossbreed with Enrique Iglesias. Check it out. You ain't fresh coast, you just a hyper geek, bugging the shit out of all us nice and C's. At all the grind time like, yo, can we cipher please? Fuck no! Looking like the bulimic son of the Iron Sheik!
Shut the fuck up! Yo! Alright, you ready for some boob jokes? Check. Yo! Alright, fat ass. You couldn't fit inside a taxi cab, and it don't help that you're whacker on the mic than Tantrum's dad. This flabby cat thinks he's royalty because he uses a king-size mattress as a maxi pad. I'm a knock you frail. Last time he stepped on the scale, it read, not for whales. And looking at you makes me happy that I'm a thin beater, because if I was a binge eater, I wouldn't want to live either. Yo, dissing me for not being fat, for real? Looking at you inspires me to throw up after meals. And I know why this clown's mad, because he knows that he's a rapper so offbeat that he makes silence sound bad. And if you're talking to me, any idiot that cannot properly rock in a beat is not an MC. And I gotta blaze mics, and you should have retired from Tourette's after you lost to Shane twice. And even if you did get liposuction, you'd still occupy more than one time zone, cousin.
Yo! Oh! No need to yell, you're not that tough. Okay. Yo!
Neither are you.
You came to this country in the back of a van with your whole family tree and a barking dog. Yo! And straight up, your sister tried to become a model but couldn't make it past Barbizon. Now you're in college, maybe if you graduate you'll get a car from mom, but you still won't have an apartment lawn to park it on. And yo, and you wanna act funny and spit scripts that's clever? Son, you get ripped like throwing fists with Shredder. And your whole family calls you Pichuela, ever since they spent their life savings on your quinceañera. And yo, and straight up, it's like this. Yo, you don't got pesos. I'm putting this in a language you understand so you know you won't get the top payload. And you look like Scott Baio if you were Moss Baio. And yo, and straight up, it's like this. You can't touch me, son. When I get on the mic, it's just begun. So I strike you with the mic cord to let you know that I'm quite wrong. Cause straight up, I drop it, speak it dead. Your fucking head looks like a gothic Easter egg.
Ooh. Hey, hey, remember when he called me a vampire? All right, check it. I'm fresh on mics. Fuck the extra hype. If I was a vampire, I wouldn't know which one of your necks to bite. When I'm talking neck bites, you can stand in the middle of the street and stop traffic like a red light. You know I wreck mics? When the fuck is Shrek's wife bleach her flesh white? You think this kid is raw? He made 4 fucking albums and isn't on beat on a single song. I'm a sexy monster, and judging by those hefty knockers, you've got to be sponsored by Betty Crocker. Fat ass, check it. Yo, cause I spit raps on syntax. And I don't think those thin pants really compliment your implants. Check that. Yo, cause I drop a flow, I leave a shoddy show. I'm about to motherfucking knock this hoe. You're feminine, pumped with estrogen. I'd say his neck was red, but there's 10 of them. And you know those multiple rednecks will swell. As a baby, you breastfed yourself, bitch.
Damn, give it up for both of them right now.
You guys are fucking insane.
Who do you think won? Yell it out right now. Who do you think won? Who do you think won?
Alright, we're determined by crowd applause. Did they win the room? Ready and bam! And bam! Illusion Z, you have won $100. And first, give it up for Reverse Live, is sick as fuck!